so the oil is getting quite hot during the run.
Yeah, just one away from being too hot.
So a quick oil change after 3000 kilometers with the turbo setup. Pretty black. Smells of fuel, so probably has diluted quite a bit from fuel. Good thing we're changing it.
So, old one, new one. The new one is a little higher and it doesn't fit. It fouls with the manifold. So that's nice.
At least we've already drained the oil.
Yeah.
Maybe a part run. Maybe they'll have it in place.
Maybe. Probably not. So, new one, old one, supporting local business. Lithuanian filter. Maybe a millimeter higher? We'll see.
We'll see. Does it fit?
It doesn't seem so. Nope, it does not.
So we are taking the manifold off, right?
I really don't want to.
It was a simple job.
It was supposed to be.
We got really close to a disaster.
It's fine. Just the outer layer. I don't know.
When we'll start burning, then we'll know it's ruptured. So I've recently changed my oil filter on the Lexus. And this filter is actually pretty much the same height.
Yep. Third time's the charm.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Let's see if it fits. It's good when you have a lot of the same car, because you can swap parts between the cars. And sometimes it just works. So not a complete disaster today. So the biggest reason why we're doing an oil change is that with the standard 5W30, the engine's oil would get really hot after two runs at the track, which is not ideal because it takes away from the whole experience if you have to have a cool off every time you go out.
10 minutes of cool down.
Yeah. So we're going to try 10W-60 oil, which in theory should help with that, but I guess we'll have to see if it truly helps. Come on, all pressure.
There is some.
4 bars, plenty at idle. Of course, the oil is now cold, so I guess we'll have to go and test. We still have a problem, but it's
better.
It's slightly better.
So the oil temperature climb did not change that much, or at least we can't confirm that until we get back to Marijampolė and test it there to have a fair comparison. But even though the 10W-60 will thermally degrade at the same rate as the 5W-30, at least the oil pressure has jumped by about 1 bar. This will protect the engine components better, but Justas has to think about an oil cooler sometime in the future.